Now, Photoshop doesn't technically have an align to key object feature, but all you need to do is select the layer that you want to align something to. So let's say it's this triangle right over here. Come over to your layers panel and command click the thumbnail or control click the thumbnail so that it's selected like this. Then you can go ahead and select the layers that you want to align to that. I'll go ahead and select all the layers by holding shift. You can also pick which ones you want by holding command or control. I'll hit V to make sure that I'm on my move tool, this one right up here in the corner. And then you can see the align tools across the top. I'll click align to horizontal centers. And now everything is aligned to that key object, which is not really a key object. We just sort of made our own key object by selecting that layer. And that's it. All right, if this tip was fast and helpful for you and you like getting answers right away, please subscribe to my channel. You can just hit the subscribe button and the little bell next to it, and you'll be notified every time a new video comes out. I'm Anne with Graphic Design How To, and I'll see you in the next video. Thank you.